So this is the car, E46 2001, 325 CI convertible. That's the engine bay, and here goes the headers down there. That's the headers. I just checked them, they're tight. Also has a oil catch can here and a hot air intake. Here, I'm gonna start it up right now. I can feel it once I give it a little gas. It's like vibrating, and it just did a backfire. Yeah, lots of backfire. And here I'm gonna check the codes right now. This thing turns on. I guess I have to give it a charge. This fucking weird noise, I think it's one of the pulleys.
It goes exhaust right here.
That's how much vacuum I got there. And I can't really show the fucking the part where I connected the exhaust to it. Here we got a service engine light soon right now again. Let's see if this thing turns on. Maybe, maybe not. Doesn't want to turn on. I haven't been used it for a while, so looks like it's charging. The fuck is going on with the oil now? I'll make another video of the full codes once this thing turns on.